Doesn't it feel like life is a maze sometimes? Like you're hedged in a labyrinth and you can't find your way about, you can't find your way around, and you can't find your way out. That's how Job felt. In Job 3:23, he asked, "Why is light given to a man whose way is hedged in?" He was complaining about this hedge that he was in. He felt lost, befuddled, confused. And yet what's interesting is if you rewind two chapters in Job 1:10, the diabolos, the slanderer, the Satan, the adversary, was complaining to God that the only reason Job worshiped God and blessed him was because God had, and I quote, set a hedge around Job. He had hedged Job in. So get this, both the Satan and Job are complaining about the same thing. Job is complaining about his hedge, and Satan's complaining about the hedge protecting Job, and that's the only reason Job worships God. So the very hedge that was protecting Job against the enemy was the very thing he was complaining about and the enemy was complaining about. What if the very things in your life, the hedges, the mazes that you're murmuring over, are the very things God is using to protect you and to guard you from the enemy? What if you and Satan, metaphorically, are actually complaining about the same thing? So don't despair when life feels like a maze. The very thing that makes you feel lost is what's protecting you against the enemy. So don't complain about the same thing that the Satan is complaining about. Hey Hope Generators, make sure to smash that like button below. You can hit subscribe so you make sure to be notified whenever we have new videos right up there. And then you can watch our next video so you can be empowered to be a hope dealer by clicking this box right here. I love you guys, and until next time, may the hope be with you.